We claim and will illustrate that agriculture based on unsustainable practices causes challenges, calamities, and collapses that obviously should be avoided. We claim that collapses are easy to avoid, and that it is possible and preferable to invert oncoming collapse into thriving of all us humans and of biodiversity in general. We studied four agricultural revolutions since the Neolithic, and use the results for our arguments. The onset of such collapses should be recognized and be prevented, because they come at a huge price for humans, their civilizations, and economies. The ideal is to tackle the onset of collapses by means of sustainable strategies like carbon agroforests that make us humans thrive infinitely, and build a horn of abundance in the food and all materialistic senses, and above all of health. Since the extensive research on groups of people with exceptional health, we have a new much higher reference of what health should be. People that present this exceptional health obtain all their food from agroforests. These agroforests are characterized by carbon-rich soils, extreme biodiversity, and productivity of all that humans need. Our challenges include climate challenges as well as health challenges. We argue that increasingly frequent calamities tell us we are going through a climate crisis. All will agree that all calamities need to be prevented. We argue that increasingly frequent health challenges tell us we are going through or entering an unedited health crisis. All will agree that our numerous health challenges have become semi-permanent, and that health challenges need to be prevented. Our health organizations announced a coming crisis, sometimes under the name Disease X. Our health organizations consulted the relevant markers, and saw clear indications of a coming crisis. Avoid challenges and crises, and invert them into thriving. Biodiversity solves or reduces the risk for health challenges and crises, more specifically the breakthrough of zoonoses, and also allows for exceptional health. Health crises are related to the breakthrough of zoonoses, including the enigmatic medieval Black Death and all bacterial epidemics during the past 13,000 years. It is proven that agroforests and forests provide an optimum of biodiversity. If we act upon carbon agroforest as the next revolution, we will solve the problems of soil degradation, lack of biodiversity and resources, and all in one go. Further, we will solve more indirectly our health and climate challenges, and consequently we and most other species will thrive and become safer from eventual extinction. The challenges to succeed are: A. Complete studies on how agroforests cause exceptional health in humans. We already know that exceptional health prevents or eases degenerative diseases and health crises. B. Lack of knowledge of what carbon agroforests are. Lack of knowledge always causes resistance, lack of support and division. C. Possible resistance from certain industries that could be reluctant to adapt. This even so when also their potential to win is unedited. Despite possible resistance, all parties would win with carbon agroforests, this including small farmers, agribusiness, and most of all us 8 billion humans.